don't know, Gaza thugs, they are represent the Gaza people them, and the Gaza fans them, you know. Cause I want to tell you, say, Vibes Cartel never get a fair trial. And we are petition the thing for him get a fair trial, but them cybercrime people, they are take down the thing because they don't want anything to go on. Because how you for say a man charged for murder, you know, have no DNA to show say the man really dead or whatsoever. Them incompetent police, they owe tax money and owe yes span. We not do them work. So damn lazy that's them now go out, they go bring up evidence. Them have to fabricate and make up evidence. And make up things. And put things together to try to sink the man just through. Them not like him. And that go on. See? Society not like people like them. They will see come out of the slum and achieve something out of life. Them like, see, we always done, and them bring them gun come to you for kill off one another, and them something there. You see, the only option a poor man like we have in a society, either we come turn police, or turn fireman, or we end up having a work back for them. You see, when you turn police, you know who them are saying you kill? Your own brother them back in the ghetto, like out of Tivoli, when them send the policeman, them go out there go kill off the people them, and I go on like say, rare, and nothing not happen. All a public defender boy, they not do nothing for we, not just be a chatty or chatty no. Cause look pon it. See all the X6 brother there, we murder the liquor boy, him come out pon bail, and all now them no call up back film case, cause what? Him a society man, him up there we do not to see him. Daryl Vaz we murder and rape the liquor girl, we no let him go, and lock up a next man in a film place, a next poor man, cause what? On a friend that, see him? Kern Spencer now, rob up the whole heap of money from the light bulb thing where for poor people, him rub it up and pocket it. Come in a parliament and buy like a big girl picnic and pardon him, and now no looking back to that. See him? Look on the big fat man when he named Roger Clark, where go drink and drunk in a rum bar and slaughter the people in picnic. Manslaughter that murder, a 25 year to life charge that, when they know. Still and your man get big and fat same way. And look on it. Vibes Cartel now, a black man, poor man from the ghetto rise up and make something of himself. Uno no like see black man rise and achieve the dollar kind. A them thing they don't hate. Society, uno have a ghetto come to uno. This a part one. A the truth that me I tell you.